As we wait for the riders to climb the podium for the awards ceremony, let's take a look at the results at the end of this amazing race 2.